Where are you calling from, Dubini?
Dr. Bennett from Chevy Chase, Maryland.
Maryland. All right. Welcome, welcome, welcome. All right. Who else do we have? Who else do we have?
You have me. I'm new on here. I'm Loopy G, and I'm calling out of Houston, Texas.
Loopy G from Houston. Let's go. Let's go. Welcome, 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 sir.
Hey, appreciate the love. Appreciate the
man,
love.
Man, you already know, man. We're going to get these bags, my brother. Who else we got? Who else we got?
This is Portia Nashell on a Coastal PA.
All right, Coastal PA. All right, guys. All right, welcome, welcome. Who else do we have?
Shonda from New Orleans.
Shonda from New Orleans, welcome. Get some of that gumbo. Let's go. Who else we got? Who else we got?
Ezekiel from New Orleans.
New Orleans, welcome. Is that Ezekiel, I believe? Welcome, sir.
That's correct.
All
yes.
Right. Who else do we have?
This is Bishop Tier and Pastor Scott McCrary. How are you,
Scott,
sir?
My friend, we love you guys. Welcome, 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 welcome. Can't wait to hear from you today. Welcome. Who else do we have? All right, guys, we're going to be getting started in about 45 seconds. Go ahead and share this link for the Rich University, yestheforex.tv. I said yes to Forex, and so should you. Guys, go ahead and get your friends and family. We're streaming via IG, 100 Chairman, and also on Facebook Live. So we're going to be sharing this information all across the world, educating families on the power of Forex. Guys, we're going to go ahead and dive right in. Guys, my name is Carl Wilkins, and I have actually been a part of the Rich University community for the last 2 years. I am a previous life insurance agent. I was in the insurance field for 4 years, and the Lord blessed me to have great success. I was able to help so many families become financially independent and help them to properly protect their families. And that's one thing that I loved truly about the insurance field, was being able to help a person really plan for the future. And then along that journey, guys, literally I was introduced to Forex. I knew nothing about Forex. Like many of you tonight, you're going to hear from so many people that knew nothing about Forex. You may say, Carl, what is Forex? So when I was introduced to Forex through a friend of mine through social media, I knew nothing about Forex. I wasn't interested in Forex. I'm just being totally transparent. Sometimes when you have experience or a height in your career where you're successful, sometimes you can be closed to opportunity. So guys, literally, I had no idea. And speaking with my now sponsor, Miss Latasha Wilson, guys, so if you're on this call, guys, I want you to take notes. I want you to take notes. If you're on this call, you're here because you're going to learn how you can earn in the Forex market, okay? So I began to ask, what was the foreign exchange market? And what I was told was that the foreign exchange market, it is, if somebody can make me whole so I can mute everybody out, so I can please mute everybody. Somebody can make me host. Please mute your line. I'm hosting. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, all right, all right. Awesome. Let's make sure we have a clear call. All right, okay. All right, so guys, literally, I found that the Forex market, it is a $6.7 trillion a day industry. $6.7 trillion a day actually moves through the Forex market from nation to nation, all right, country to country. The Forex market is a $6.7 trillion industry. So when I first heard about it, in my mind, you know, I'm wondering, are you meaning the stock industry? And I was told that the stock market is only $22 billion a day, okay? The foreign exchange is $6.7 trillion, okay? So guys, fast forward, guys, I got started. I got into the industry of Forex, knowing nothing about Forex trading. And guys, literally, fast forward 2 years later, as a result of my sponsor, Miss Latasha Wilson, being so willing to educate us on this industry, me and my wife are now full-time entrepreneurs for the last 2 years, and we have been able to truly serve so many families all around the world, teaching them the power of Forex. If you're on the webinar tonight, and if you don't have any clue about Forex, perhaps you're a business owner, perhaps you're in the credit industry, the finance industry, and you don't know anything about Forex, I want you to go ahead and put a 111 in the chat, because we're getting ready to have a quick conversation, and then we're going to hear from some powerful industry leaders that are having powerful success in their own industry, and they've been able to incorporate Forex trading. All right. So, guys, if you look at this growth chart, if you look at this growth chart, this compound growth chart actually shows you that what if you only had $100 to put in the foreign exchange market? So, again, the Forex market, it is a $6.7 trillion market. OK, and guys, we have the ability to trade in the foreign exchange market through an app on our cell phone. We can grow our money every single day. And the thing that I love about the Rich University community, our community has bridged the gap in your learning experience. So here at Rich University, we have things called Tokyo, China, and the nightclub, because we understand that people are very excited to learn how to grow their money in the foreign exchange market. But one of their main reservations is, how am I going to learn? So guys, we have accelerated the learning curve by providing you even copy and paste features in the market. Of course, along with our partnership company, I Am Mastery Academy, where you're provided with over 100 educational videos, over 100 educators, and you're going to be provided with the education that you need to learn how to trade. So guys, literally look at this growth chart. Let's say, for example, if you started with $100, all right, and your goal is to grow your trading account 10% a day. So past profits, of course, do not indicate future results. However, we want to show you this growth chart because, guys, this growth chart, all right, has already considered losses. I want y'all to hear me tonight. It's already factored in losses. So let's say if you started with $100. By day 10, you would have taken a $100 bill, all right, to $259.37. Okay. Now, of course, through being patient and being consistent, okay, we know that any type of investment has risk associated. That's why this growth chart has already embedded the risk. Is that clear, guys? So by day 20, if you are patient and consistent, even factoring in losses, right, you would have taken a $100 bill to $672.75. Well, let's fast forward to day 30. Guys, this is why I said yes to Forex. When I saw this information, when I saw this industry, and when I saw that I could literally make money from home on my cell phone, growing my money every single day, literally taking my list, because the banks, well, for every bank, trades your money in the foreign exchange. And being a part of Rich University, being connected to this community, you're now going to have an opportunity to learn how to trade in the Forex market. So by day 30, you've taken $100 to $1,700. By trade day number 45, you've taken $100 to $7,289. By trade number 60, which is equivalent to 90 days on the calendar, you would have taken a $100 bill to $27,680.15. Past profits don't indicate future results. But let's just say if half of this chart went wrong. Guys, I've even heard even testimonials from my relative out of Atlanta that was able to start her trading account with $200 and in a matter of 9 months grew her trading account to well over seven figures. So, guys, this is the opportunity that you have, all right? So let's do one more figure, and I want to bring up my dear friends, their pastors, and I would love to hear their story tonight. Let's say if you had $500 to put in your trading account, all right? By day 10, growing your account 10% a day, 10% a day, right? The banks aren't even giving us 1% a year. That's a joke, right? So by day 10, you've taken $500 in the market to $1,200. By day 30, you've taken $500 to $8,724.70, okay? By trade day number 45, you've taken $500 to $36,445.24 by trade day number 60, guys, you've been able to grow $500 in the market, in the foreign exchange market, to well over six figures. Guys, let me share this with you. Guys, we are in partnership with the number one educational company called I Am Mastery Academy, where we provide you over 100 educational videos on the foreign exchange. We provide you over 100 educators actually teaching you the market, okay? We even give you tools called the Harmonic Scanner that will allow you to navigate the market and have an 87% win ratio. Guys, literally, my biggest day in the market was a $4,000 day. I knew nothing about Forex. I come from the insurance field, from the insurance background. I said yes to Forex, and I want to encourage, if you are a guest on this call and you're interested in learning how you can grow your money, guys, you can get started with us. So I'm excited because I want to hear from this amazing couple. Actually, the first time I met them was at the honors dinner, and I mean, sharp, dressed to the nine, genuine, humble, loving, caring, kind. And I'm talking about, who am I discussing? I'm talking about Bishop Tierra and her amazing husband, Scott, for their impeccable, incredible leadership. They are leading from the front, building a global organization. They run multiple businesses. Bishop is the CEO of Madam CEO. Guys, if you see Bishop, she's the CEO of Madam CEO. She looks like her, what she's representing. Amen. Her and her husband, they're awesome men and women of God. Pastors for over 17 and a half years, former pastors, have a heart of servant leadership ever since I've met them. So guys, I want to hear from Bishop and Pastor Scott because I know that they are already seven-figure earners even prior to coming into Forex. You know, guys, it's not just people that are just making it that are interested. These are professional individuals that have a history and a longevity, and Bishop and her husband, over 30 years of entrepreneur experience. So, Bishop, if you and your husband could come in and just share why you said yes to Forex, and really, you know, for our guests listening, I mean, what, you know, why should they take an opportunity like this, such as now?
Hey, everybody. How are y'all doing? Hey, y'all. Thank you, Pastor Crawl, for giving us this opportunity. Of course, we're always so grateful to my dear sister, Dr. China Bethley. I want to say this. Introduce himself.
Yeah, I'm Scott McCrary, and I have also been involved in Forex a little bit over 2 years. And so Dr. China actually contacted my wife and told her she had a very good opportunity for her to look into. And I remember my wife really didn't want to do it at first, but then she God told her to go and have this conversation with China. And she did. And I tell you, she came home and told me about it. And I tell you, we haven't looked back. When she came and told me, I was on my way leaving AT&T. I was actually up level management with AT&T for 21 years and was just getting ready to retire from there. And so this was just another avenue for me and my wife to add on to what we had already been doing. Been entrepreneurs for many, many years. I own a custom tailor company. I also manage a government contracting company called Global Legacy Firm along with my wife. And so we do very, very well with that as also. But, you know, just saying yes to Forex was a very, very good decision for us. First of all, it taught us a skill. And this skill set, you know, you usually got to go to college to learn. Or if you get involved with some other companies that's similar to what we have with our Markets Academy, you pay thousands of dollars just to learn the skill set. And then they kind of throw you off without, you know, any kind of backup training or anything like that. Well, not here with us. We have countless hours of training, over 200 hours of training once you get involved. We have on our team, Rich University, with Dr. China and her excellent leadership, along with her husband, Logic, who does the nightclub, and also the Tokyo China trading things that we do. It's just a wonderful, wonderful experience to me. It has really blessed me and my wife to the degree that we'll be shooting ourselves in the foot if we didn't say yes. And that's why we said yes. We wanted a skill set. We wanted to grow our income. This has allowed us to actually just be able to sit in the house or wherever we are. We can travel and still be involved in foreign exchange. And this is the great thing about that. You can do that from your phone, your tablet, or your computer, whatever it is. And so it was just me. I was very, very intrigued about the skill set. I love learning new things. And since I've been involved in it, I've learned a skill set. I've learned from Andre, who was Logic Mix, just by listening to him and following his guidance. And he's kind of showed me some things as far as how to work the trading, different trading platforms, and when to get in trades, when to get out trades. And you all will have the same kind of opportunity to partake in that leadership that we have.
You know, one of the things that was so important to me is that I could see what it is that I can do with the money. A lot of people in different industries, no matter what industry you are, but we're talking about the economic industry right now. I know for me as a business owner, I own two companies. And one of the challenges is always, even when you have highs and lows in the business, highs and lows in the economy, regardless, we still have a responsibility of paying lights, gas, everything. And so it's very, very important that we recognize that on moments where you've been given the opportunity to bring more income in and not have to work for it, it became a no-brainer. I know for me, like I said earlier, in our initial session that we did, is that I can take Monday's proceeds or Tuesday's proceeds and pay all of my employees should I decide to do that. On Wednesday, I can decide I'm going to pay, you know, for my mortgage, Wednesday and Thursday, perhaps I can take that we have received as a result of our trading, pay my mortgage. Now again, my present performance does not indicate what your performance or what you will get out of it, but we came in willing to do the work. And that's the thing. And a lot of times we'll put money into our businesses, we'll put money into our dreams, but also remember that you have a responsibility to build legacy. And so the other opportunity for me, outside of being the cushion that I desired, I didn't need it, but I desired it. I mean, who would not say, hey, I'm going to give you XYZ and it's enough to cover for your employees. That's, and you don't have to pull out of your proceeds of your, you know, that you make from your company. And so, but the second part was legacy. We have a 3.5 grandchildren, yeah. And that means the half means we have one on the way. And I'm really, really excited, but we don't ever want to have anything to worry about, or our kids to worry about, or our grandchildren to worry about. The Bible tells us in Ecclesiastes, our responsibility to have several streams of income. And so that was my third reason. That third reason was paramount to me, not only about the legacy, but I understood that if I decided to say yes to 4X, that I could use that as one of the streams of income that God commands that we should have, because we never know what type of calamity is going to come upon the earth. And that's what Ecclesiastes 11 says. And so it's very, very important that we recognize and that we realize that we are in a position, unlike any other time before, where we can set our own pace, we can set our own schedule, we can do what we always do, which is have our phones or some type of tablet in front of us. And instead of just being entertained, or instead of just giving our conversations or our comments or our likes and our shares, that we can take the time and we can share. The other thing I will say that I like about this is that I don't have to keep it to myself. When Dr. China told me, it didn't make a difference if I had to pay $1,000 a day to learn how to do this. I was okay with that. But when she told me that it was less than $300, I dang on near fell out the chair. Okay. Then she said, but listen, I have a scholarship for you. And if you want to take advantage of the scholarship, all you have to do is just have two people to come and learn with you. And I was like, I'm going to have three people to come and learn with me. And we made it a family thing. And my kids got involved, and friends got involved, and people that I knew that were maybe not interested, excuse me, and any other things, but they knew this was a skill. See, it wasn't like I was delivering a product. I wasn't delivering makeup, or I wasn't delivering, you know, maybe a book.
No, what I was delivering a skill set. Yeah. And that skill set was just important as a surgeon knowing how to do brain surgery and be making him somebody or her somebody that stands out from among the rest. So what does Forex does? What this Forex does is it makes us stand out from the other people that say, you know what, I am struggling. And even though I may have another stream of income, it's based on my product. My product is based on my brain and my ability to pick up my phone, knowing that my phone is on and I can make my trades. And so for me, again, it was about the legacy. It was about me being able to take the money that I would normally take out of my proceeds of my businesses and pay my employees and other investments and buying property. I don't have to do that because our wins, and we like to call them wins or blue skies, our blue skies definitely have rainbows at the end of them.
And we have a very big vision for our family, and we're all about giving back. And so one of the things that this is going to do, it has done for us, is allowed us to be able to give back even more. We've taken trips to South Africa and things of that nature, and it allowed me and my wife to be able to give and also not worry about where the money is coming from, because we want to live out where it says that we're going to be provided, we'll have enough to be provided to every good work. We'll have all sufficiency in all things. And saying yes to Forex has allowed us to do that. Like Pastor Carl said, he, you know, one of his best trading days, like $4,000, you know, throughout our Tokyo, China. You know, we've been, you know, making quite a bit of money on Tokyo, China, which is part of our group. And it's allowed me to be able to do a lot of great things, like my wife said, as far as paying our mortgage, paying insurance and whatever else we have to pay. So saying yes to Forex, it was a no-brainer for me. I've learned the skill set. I've got my 23-year-old son. He's involved in it. He's learned a new skill set.
And he has a career, but that's his tennis shoe money.
Yeah. So
tennis shoes are $300.
Yeah. So he wants to build on the finances that he has as well. And he understands too that this is another way for him to be able to do that.
Yeah. So with that, I just want to say, listen, to all of you all who are watching, and even those of you all who are on the fence of trying to figure out, should we do this? Is there enough room? You know, if I'm into investments, if I'm in the, you know, the insurance arena, if I'm in whatever the arena is, and you're saying I already am doing enough. If you don't have that seven stream of income, let this be one of them. And even if you have seven, how about you know that you don't have to wonder if somebody is going to sign up for something? This is something that you can have and do for the remainder of your life. We start our grandchildren off at age 6, and if I was 106, and as long as I can see my cell phone, I'm going to continue doing it. This, again, is a no-brainer. And for you to not say Forex, yes to Forex, means that you really don't want to prosper in this space.
You're doing yourself an injustice.
You are. So go on and say it. It's a simple investment, and you'll be glad that you did.
Yeah, you will.
All right, guys, let's give it up for Bishop, Tierre, and Scott. Let's give it up. Light the chat up. Put sevens, put fire emojis. Guys, I'm super excited that Bishop and her husband said yes to Forex. I'm super excited that everybody on this call has an opportunity to be able to grow your money every day in the Forex market. Bishop and Scott, thank you for your amazing testimony. We have an amazing young lady that I just love her story because she's a kind heart person, hard worker, lover of people. She's currently working in the insurance field, but she also said yes to Forex, all right? And Miss Irene has been able to help so many families learn how to make money in the foreign exchange market. So how are you doing, Miss Irene? Are you there?
I'm there, Pastor Carr. Thank you.
All right,
thank
take
you
it
so
away.
Much.
Let's go.
Thank you, Pastor Carr, and thank you, everybody, for listening. And I'm so happy that I'm having this opportunity. Again, my name is Irene Pichez. I'm a licensed insurance agent. And I thank God for my colleague, my team member, Mr. Mbak Golov, who is also an insurance agent and broker, who introduced me to this business. To Forex, I'm super duper excited. I said yes to Forex because it has been a blessing to me and my family and my entire friends and everybody around me. As a matter of fact, Forex, excuse me, has been a blessing to me because from the time I joined Forex, I'm able to bring in my clients in the insurance business who were not able to fund their policies, who complained of how expensive or how it's too much for them to fund their policy. But when I introduced them into Forex, now I don't hear those complaints again. That makes me excited. Not only excited that I'm making money, but because they are trading, they are making money, they are able to buy bigger policies, they are no longer complaining. As if that is not enough, they are having, building a generational income through insurance. I'm so excited. Forex has made me travel to places I would not have gone because I would have been limited to be doing my insurance within the 50 states of America. My trip to London was so rewarding to me. Why? Because I could spend more than a week in London and still make more than enough money to pay my hotel bills. That was very exciting to me. And even in the plane, I was able to get a Wi-Fi. By the time I arrived London, I already had enough money that could pay for my flight. Honestly, I'm so excited. I'm super duper excited. And with Forex today, I don't convince people to get insurance. I rather encourage them to get into Forex. And once they make the money in Forex, they get the insurance without me talking to them, without blinking. They get bigger policy. Before, it would be so difficult for somebody to get 50,000 policies. But today, I'm so excited. People are having coverage that they could have $500,000 policy, $1 million policy without blinking. Even myself, I could have a bigger policy from Mr. Godlove, myself and my family. We could have bigger policy. I mean, bigger policies because we could afford through trading. My husband and my 19 years old daughter, we are all trading. I'm so happy because even if I can't do it later, my daughter is into it, my husband is into it, and the whole family. And one other thing is that there is no limit. Again, with my insurance, I was just within the 50 states again. There is no limit. I have team members in Canada, in Germany, Italy, Nigeria, above all in Cameroon, where I come from. Just this week, we had 3 recruits from Cameroon. They don't blink. I used to say maybe the amount of money we used to sign up might discourage people. But I myself have gone through the academy. I've learned the skill set that I'm able to direct them that if I can do it, you can do it. Forex is really a blessing to so many people. The last time I attended the pre-convention meeting in Atlanta, that's first week of February, I was privileged to listen to one of our chairman 100, that is Chad Thompson. That young man has been in the industry for 3 years from his testimonies. And he told us, not bragging. He told us, just to encourage us, that he makes 6 figures a day. 6 figures a day. That was very encouraging to me. And I had the video and shared it with my team members that if he can do it, we can do it. He as well introduced a young man that he brought into his team. He said it that he could not spare Forex, just to make us know that trading, anybody can do it. As you can count from 1 to 10, as you can say ABC, you can trade. He brought a young man on board, and that young guy makes 8 figures a year. Come on, 8 figures a year. How else can we thank God for this opportunity? Coming from Cameroon, look, they used to tell me America is the land of opportunity. I came here, I went into nursing, had a bachelor. I decided to go into insurance, but Forex has actually proven to me that America is the land of opportunity. And I come to believe that what separates a group of people from another, or the rich from the poor, is information. Information is power when applied. I want to thank Mr. Bagolov for sharing this information with me. I want to thank Dr. China Bradley for making trips to Maryland because of us, with very few people in the hall, and most of them end up signing up because for real, it is working. The system works. You just need to study the system, the academy. And I always say, if A can do it, B can do it. As a matter of fact, and sometimes in September, I was in Israel during my pilgrimage. I was able to recruit in Israel. In Israel, maximum you can work is 8 hours a day. And I took advantage of that opportunity. I was able to recruit a guy from Israel. I'm happy, from the Holy Land, right? Blessing my team. And I also had a recruit from China. Because of the coronavirus, they were stuck at home and they didn't hesitate to sign up, and they are doing pretty well. How else can we thank God for having an opportunity like this where the market is unlimited? I mean, unlimited market. Please, everybody out there, especially some of my insurance colleagues that I've invited, come into Forex. You will never convince anybody to get a policy. Yes, people need policy to build legacy, to have generational wealth. If you really want to pass this information across, come to Forex. When they make the money, the best place, another better place to keep it and build wealth is through life insurance policy. Not just term, index universal life policy, where wealth is accumulated. So I'm super duper excited. I want to thank all the viewers out there. Please, if you are a guest in this platform, don't hesitate. The number of people doing this, the number of people in the platform, the type of educators we have in Forex is just, you cannot imagine. It's just so good that you need to join and make a great decision that will change your life. And by saying, join me, please, and say yes to Forex. Thank you very much. And I'm ready to run as usual. As if that is not enough, please. One more thing. Excuse me. I realized that after the pre-convention meeting in Atlanta, I've been attending a run each month. I went to Atlanta. I was before Platinum 150, that the company pays me $150 every month just because I introduced somebody to Forex. Then when I came back from London, I moved from 1,000, that is Platinum 1,000, to Platinum 2,000. I just want to applaud our CEO, Christopher Terry, for making it so possible that everybody, even if you don't have money, he will give you money to be able to trade. You don't even need much money to trade. With $40, as Pastor Kirkland Carty, one of our great educators, said, she started with just $40, and the figures she pronounced to us later, God alone knows. Please, if A can do it, B can do it. Get on board, please. Let's all say yes to Forex. Thank you very much, Toku China. Thank you very much, Christopher Terry. Thank you to all the great leaders in the industry. God bless you. Bye-bye.
All right, guys. Well, this is what you want to do, guys. You want to get back with the person that got you on tonight's webinar. We thank Irene and Bishop, Tierra and Scott for their amazing testimonies. Guys, if you are a first-time guest, to get started, it's $234.95. $234.95. What are you getting? You're going to gain access to 100 educational videos on the history of the foreign exchange market. You're going to also gain access to over 100 educators that are going to teach you the foreign exchange market as well. Access to tools, harmonic scanner. So you're purchasing educational tools to actually teach you how to trade in the largest financial market in the world. Guys, this is an amazing opportunity. Get back again with the person that got you on tonight's webinar. Come on, guys. Be a part of our amazing family. We're excited. Guys, we're ready to make it happen, guys. God bless you. Take care and say yes to Forex. God bless.